the dead with charity, enclosed in clay. And then to Calais, and to England then, where never from France came more happy men.